Jacaranda FM.
Okay, here's a million-dollar question. Why are the two of you not being pulled in by the coaching staff of South African
not
rugby?
Not really the two of us. Why not Kobus?
I agree with you, would not. You know, he's got more wisdom, rugby wisdom, than anyone else in this country. But the thing is that I think we see this book as a guide, and hopefully
You've written the book.
But the point is, the book is a guide that sure. you can use. But not only coaches, I think parents can look at it and get a better idea of things. And this very all the stuff that we're involved in, very practical, easy to understand, learnable.
I hear you. Was Richie McCaw's try creative?
Very, legal?
Very, very, very much so. But
the point that you need to go to is after 71 minutes. In that pressure situation, to make a call like that, that's very high risk. Yes, afterwards, everybody complained, yeah, but according to the law, there's that, whatever, whatever. Instead of the attitude should have been, what a call after 71 minutes.
Yes.
That should have been the remark. Yeah. Not really, it's not a try because that law and that law applies to this.
I think we can all agree, and as you said it right from the start, Naas, when it comes to a physical level, most of the teams are on par. They're as fit, as strong, as gymmed up, and everything else that you need to play rugby at that level. Sure. The difference between being a champion team and just a good team will be those sparks of genius, absolutely. Getting back to your words, and creativity. And we've got the players,
of course,
because they show it every now and then. I get so frustrated with people like Andre Pollard. He shows immense moments of genius and creativity, and other times hopeless mediocrity, unfortunately. And I'm not very happy.
You're right.
Especially our kickings as well. Ons skoppe is 'n groot probleem. Is dit misschien iets wat die afrikters op school en club level moet uitsorteer in terme van Afrikaanse rugby? When we kick the ball, we place ourselves in danger. When some of the greater teams kick the ball, they place us in danger.
Ja, sien, jou groot ding is daar so, en ons praat baie keer oor taktiese skop.
Yes.
Taktiese skopwerk beteken, iemand moet hard werk om by die bal uit te kom. Dit wil sê, as jy nou vat, kom ons sê die heel agter in die vleel, die beste taktiese skop is tussen die twee. Want dan moet al twee werk om daar by uit te kom, en jy gee jou spelers 'n geleentheid om by die bal uit te kom. Maar net om die bal veld af te skop, en ek dink nou mooi en jy het dit baie gehoor. Okay? Ons praat altyd, in 'n Suid-Afrikaanse konteks praat ons van, ons het goed gespeel, want ons het goed verdedig. Ons praat nooit van, ons het goed gespeel, want ons het 14 kansen gemaak, en 3-3. Ons praat altyd van, wanneer ons briljant was, is wanneer ons goed verdedig het. En dis die ding wat my bekommer.
Just in closing, looking ahead to the World Cup this year, hoe voel ons, Eineke Meyer, spankeuses, is there little parts that are lacking that can be tightened up? What are our chances?
Ja, ek dink ons het 'n fantastiese geleentheid. En weer 'n keer, ons doen fantasties in wêreldbekers. Dit is net eintlik 2003 wat ons 'n slegte bubble gehad het. Maar oor die algemeen, wêreldbekers in Suid-Afrika doen baie goed. Die spelers is daar. Die groot ding is die 31 spelers wat gaan. Hoopelik gaan al 31 fiks wees. En ek wil amper sê, van die eerste minuut tot die laaste minuut, gereed wees om alles te gee. Ons moenie iemand kies en hoop, daar gaan vorm wees gedurende die wêreldbeker nie. Want as jy gaan analiseer hoe jy ook al wil, maak nie saak wat het gebeur die laaste 3 jaar, of 4 jaar, of 8 jaar, dit gaan oor 6 weke. Wêreldbekers word gewen in 6 weke.
Absolutely. So the book is out, dis in Afrikaans.
En Engels.
Afrikaans, we sien al, kan jy kry alles sien. Ja, is... Creatieve rugby, dis uit, ja, dit is...
En is een moed lees, nie net vir rugby spelers nie, maar vir al africhters, onderwijsers.
Ek dink rechtig so, ja. En hoe kinders lees het ook.
Yes, absolutely. So go and buy it now, it is out right now. Just in closing, I watch and I hope that we have moments of genius. I had a chuckle at the Richie McCaw try, because most South Africans are, you know, suitably unimpressed. But I thought of myself and it reminded me, I was sitting Boet Erasmus Stadion,
dis
hele paar jare terug gewees. Naas Botha is op die veld van Noord-Transvaal, ons speel die Oostelike provinsie, het 'n strafskop gekry, Naas die bal opgetel, weggeloop daai kant toe, gedink hy gaan skop, because they expected that, and he realized that, and he read the situation, and he turned around and just put the ball down for a try. And he was like, you can't do that, and I was like, yes you can.
Yeah, you can. Dit is al wat het gaan, hè.
Moments of unexpected, yes, unexpected. Absolutely. Gentlemen, thank you so much for your time. Thank bye bye. Dankie. Elke kijker, elke luisteraar op Jack Around the FM, gaan krijg die boek nou, Creatieve Rugby, Creative Rugby. Thank you so much.
Bye,
dankie.
Thank
bye, dankie. Jack Around the FM.